Why do people put weight plates under their heels when they squat? If you're one with limited ankle mobility, as you try to get lower, you will literally fall backward. Now, if you squat on a weight plate, we start in more ankle plantar flexion, allowing us to go into more dorsiflexion in a deeper squat. Now, you may be asking, why do people squat on a wedge? The wedge allows us to drive our knees over our toes. And as long as we keep an upright torso, this is an amazing way to strengthen our knees.